A story about a man living a double life caught our eye. He's a high-class escort, and he's dishing all the deets. He charges $500 an hour and can make up to $15,000 a week. Most women he entertains are anywhere between 35 and 45 years old, but some are as young as 18, and some women are even married. So this got us wondering, what do women want? Well, according to this escort, women want the ultimate fantasy, a knight in shining armor, and a lover in and out of the bedroom. His role is to be a real companion. Most of his clients are high-powered businesswomen who want to relax and get well-deserved attention.
Is that what we're calling it?
And his most common request is the 50 Shades of Grey experience. Mm-hmm. So ladies, hit us up on dblvote.com. Let us know what you fancy. We want to hear it.
That is the most embarrassing thing I've ever
seen. What? 50 Shades of Grey?
Yes.
Excuse me.
Knock that off. Do you understand that that's a movie?
Okay, I don't think it's the movie that they're replicating. I think it's the BDSM that they're replicating. Okay, and that's between two consensual adults where
Not
there
just
is
two sometimes.
Where there is a, okay, multiple consensual adults maybe sometimes, where there is a safe word. So if that is homegirl's fantasy, fine, that might be your safe word, blueberries. Somebody else's might be mug. But the thing is good for them. Right?
Yeah, I mean,
unless you're married.
I'm not a woman. What do you think?
Unless you're married.
I think it's probably pretty spot on. I do find it interesting, though, because I feel like for women, it's not so much about the act of intimacy. It's about the trust for the act of intimacy.
Yes.
So to have a stranger requesting a stranger to do anything would feel completely out of my element. But I understand, like, if that's what you're into, like, get your
thing on. Can I ask you guys, do you guys know women that have used male escorts?
No, I don't. And I would tell you, I don't.
Well,
at least they haven't told me.
I think that's what a lot of, like, I don't think people tell you. I think they just take a lot of trips down to the Dominican Republic and stuff. Yes.
I went
down there and I was at a resort and I asked the waiter, I was like, what's up with these couples? And he was like, a lot of American women come down here and hang out.
I think
it was so noticeable.
But,
like, we stopped our waiter. It was like, what is happening on this beach?
But
no.
Women can also have sex fairly easily by just, like, meeting a man at a bar. So I don't know.
But it's the man that they want.
Al's right about
some 18-year-old Dominican kid with 8-pack.
You keep saying Dominican.
Booked.
I don't
what's
know
up,
about
Expedia?
Dominican. But my mother told me when I was 18 years old and I started traveling for, like, spring break and stuff, to make sure that I don't bring someone back home with me.
There's a 90-day fiancé couple like that.
It's a real thing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's just, it's weird that women want, like, you know,
domination.
Dominate, like, slap, whatever they want. You know what I mean? Whatever they want. It's kind of weird. And they want, like, this long, extended night. You know what I mean? And men pay prostitutes to go home, like, to go away.
That's,
you know,
true.
Like, serious.
True.
Like, men's like, see you later. And women are like, do you want some more strawberries? Like,
I think it just shows you that men don't really know what women want. They want that whole experience. I think a lot of men are like, I took you to the movies, let's do it now. And it's like, that's why these guys have work.
We like courtship. Yes, we do. Let's see what our DBL Nation has to say. They like 50% a real companion, but following up, 30% 50 Shades of Grey style. We feel ya.